Godspeed.
Interesting.
No, I can't just walk away. It's got to be here somewhere. Wenduok!
Lan, did you find it? Who is that?
The do-gooders here to save our mongrel souls, no doubt. Wait. They might know what's going on up there. If things are as bad as you say, then we all—
You didn't come from the direction of the shield mace.
I realize that you guys have your own troubles, but we need to be in Canabres. People are dying up there. Please, show us the way out.
Tieflings are the descendants of people who sullied themselves by mating with demons. Our ancestors.
Sadly, underground crusaders.
You just love repeating that.
No matter what you call us, it's not gonna stop our horns, hooves, or tails from growing.
In Canabres, they're called mongrels. People say that they come up to the surface at night and eat anyone foolish enough to wander alone after midnight.
That's human gratitude for you. Our forefathers suffered the consequences of the—
Every mongrel has their own take on it. Our chief, for example, thinks of us as something like a reserve military force. He thinks we're standing by until the moment we're needed, and when we emerge on the surface, this is the hall where we remember the glory of our forebears.
This is where the relics of the first crusaders are displayed.
Oh, the first crusade?
That's none of—
We're looking for a holy sword. It was here, in the center, sticking out of a rock. The sooner we find it, the better. Except they don't have a clue what's waiting for them up there. They're not fighters. And Sol,
It's a fool's errand. None of us will be able to hold the sword.
I'll pick it up with my teeth and tie it to my hand if I have to. It doesn't matter. An ain't— Thanks. An extra pair of eyes can only help. This—
Now we're talking.
What, you want to find the sword quickly?
Let us not hesitate. That is quite a discovery. I was successful in my search.
Now what is that?
Let us press on. That is quite a discovery.
I found something.
We march ahead. I was successful in my search.
Hey! Are you alright? You were kinda glowing just now.
That was it. The light of heaven. But how?
What did you do with it? Where did it go?
Lauriel? That really was Lauriel? The angel from the legends?
You. Thousands of gongs and no one's been able to touch it. And now you, an ordinary...
Now, Wentuog, don't be a sore loser. He is clearly different from us. The sword appeared before him, along with the angel's name and all that other stuff. I know you're willing to tear anyone apart to uphold our people's honor, but... You and Sol, you just refuse to face the truth. We are the way we are because our ancestors' bodies were corrupted by the Abyss. It does the same thing to plants and animals. There's nothing heroic or special about it. It doesn't make us better, and it doesn't make us worthier. It's only us here, your group, you, me, Wendu, and the light of... Sorry, I crack jokes when I get nervous, and when I'm upset, and when I'm happy. Anyway, what...
And what if he can't make it happen a second time? What then?
That is just... Wow, I mean, that's amazing!
This power is the most majestic thing I've ever seen in all my life.
Yes, it's similar. But this light is more... golden? Chief Sol needs to see this. Now that we have the power of angels on our side, he can't say no. He'll have to assemble a troop to storm the maze. You Uplanders care about your kids, right? Let's go. We'll take the short...
What do we have here?
Our path leads on.
The mongrel did it.
Together we stand. I will guide us.
Yet another obstacle.
For me.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Godspeed. falter. Did what was right, therefore I became righteous. Does it mean whatever I do now becomes right because I am righteous?
No, it does not.
Let us press on.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
The heartbeat quickens.
Did I just punch them? Apparently I did.
I'll cut you wide open!
You won't survive me.
Ahead.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
Our path leads on. Defeat is not an option.
The spirits demand your blood! You are today's sacrifice!
I will guide us. Search.
I don't know if we're going the right way or not, but I can tell you that we apparently left some loot. Interesting. Interesting.
Godspeed.
Everyone's fatigued.
Let us press on. Godspeed. Let us press on.
There we go. This is a tough one.
Let us not hesitate.
It might just be better to stay with Alchemist.
All the spells are not in.
You know what? Let's go back and see if I increase Alchemist to level 2, what's the difference? I am gonna upgrade that, and we will have to upgrade one more. Oh! I can create bombs now, huh? Yeah, we're getting that one. Choose spells. I'm happy with that.
I will help where I can.
She's happy.
Together we stand.
Death is life's final surprise, and I enjoy surprising people. You back.
Hmm?
Meditate on your mistakes.
I'll
make you feel better.
I am the best.
Just a fighter. I hope it saved my stuff and didn't just screw up the game.
Godspeed. I will see this through. Let us press on. I will not falter. Together we stand.
I'll prove I am the best.
Tivarian.
I crave your commands.
Doubt is the heart's greatest challenge. Always be ready for the worst.
You can trust me.
Does it mean whatever I do now becomes right because I am righteous?
No, that's not how that works. Prepare another spell.
Let us not hesitate. Our time has come. I stand ready.